is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Sporting facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Vinicius Junior. It's with Vinicius Junior. Rivaldo. Interception, Pele. Great. City coming away with it. Saka. Really well played pass. Is this the moment?
What a superb volley this is. He strikes it so cleanly and he times it perfectly.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. A very good tackle. Out of play, sitting throw. Vinicius Junior. Teammates available. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
See this again. I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
So the ball is rolling again, 1-1. Yeah, to take it away. Ramos. Pele. Makelele. Rodrigo. When they have the ball. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Uribe. Pele. Rivaldo. Well, he's certainly not alone. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Vinicius Junior. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Triple substitution. Oh, excellent timing stop. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of.
Well, here we can see again just how good the cross from Akimi was. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So Sporting gets the ball rolling again, and the onus is on them to erase the damage done by that concession. Vinicius Junior. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Javier Zanetti. Possession of the ball. Pele. Rivaldo. That's Sporting doing well to regain control of the ball. Sofyan Amrabat. tackle. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Zanetti, in with a chance!
Suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area and they don't reorganise themselves.
And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsating and had us on the edge of our seats. Stuart, your take.
Well, it was excellent entertainment. We saw good quality football played at a high intensity and goals as well. The draw is a fair reflection of how the game was played.